Move and rotate the object to where it should be. In case the armature is hidden, unhide it. Set the armature to in front so it's easier to see the bones. In object mode, select the object and while holding shift, select the armature in the viewport. Switch to pose mode and select the bone you want to parent the object to. Press Ctrl P and choose bone. Now the object is parented to that bone.